Are you fit, young, and healthy? Most of us think we're bulletproof when we're younger. However, I see all too often the younger people having an accident or a pretty serious illness that affects their ability to earn an income. If this happens, would you be able to pay your rent or your mortgage? Maybe you'd have to move back with mum and dad. Some people might not enjoy that at all. So is it worth having a look at your super and seeing what cover you have in it?